Artemis, what are you doing here?
I have figured it all out, Garrett. The artifacts. Give them to me. I will show you all the answers.
What do you mean, give them to you? Did you find Orland? What's wrong with you?
Artemis! And Garrett! I'm glad that I caught up with you. You were right, Artemis. I have lost my balance. Your words kept at me, nagging, even after you had gone. It was the glyphs. Their draw has been too powerful to us. Once we used them to be keepers of the city. But now what do we keep safe? An empty box, a book of blank pages.
You speak nonsense, Orland.
No, you were right. I've been refusing to see. The clock tower, I thought it pointed to me, but it meant all of us. Finally, I understand why the glyph prophecies can no longer see into the future.
Return to the library, Orland. Now is not the time.
The glyphs have become our keepers. We can no longer use them to protect our interests. We must tell Garrett the truth.
Orland.
Garrett, what we told you. You are the one who must use the artifacts. That much is true. But you are not to destroy the final glyph. No, you must...
Yes. Thinking together, but still one step behind. Your keeper, Artemis, convenient to use his form to take the artifacts from you. His life, mine. Mine now. And yours. There. No! But no use hiding. 1,000 eyes I have to spy after you. No use running, fleeing. 1,000 legs at my bidding. I will prevail. I have lived years, decades, centuries. I will live forever.
I think the guards need to be informed of this.
One down, 4 to go.
You.
Killed and dead and killed. Cannot see. Blind cannot see.
Well, Garrett?
Hey! Build a raid me against this spawn! Fixed. We shall slay beast together!
Did they cry, your quasi-brethren? Did they scream, do not do this thing, it will destroy us all? I suppose that's what they must believe, and I suppose they are right. Did they cry?
What is the noise?
That's two of them, but I still have three of these artifacts to position.
Well, may as well back to work. I be's too tired to figure it out.
What's that?
We share flesh and blood, thief.
Killer.
It is through your eye that I see. Painful was it not to lose it? That's why you are the one. Only you are attuned to me, and only I can initiate the failsafe.
So far, so good. Now there's only two artifacts left to place.
You trouble me no longer.
Beast hurts me again. Beast hurts
you. Is violence really the answer?
Artifact, the eye. Let's hope this final glyph does something useful. If I never see another glyph again, it'll be too soon.
Without us.
Thing to see a keeper, especially one who does not wish to be seen.